गीत है बंदड़ा। बंदड़ा जी जब बागा पहनते हैं, साफा पहनते हैं, कंठी पहनते हैं, जिसका बखान किया है, खमाच में तो कहते हैं धनो दे आड़ो आजरो धन मोरत धन बार बिया हवे बधावना गाहिजे मंगलाचार मंगलाचार। पुत्रो जायो घर बडार जहल ते जायो खमाई चीरे ठाकरों चुप चढ़ जो भला घोड़े चढ़ जो भला घोड़े सायधन लाल कबाण जू Yeah. गुजरे मेरे नजर हमारे गेरो गुलाबी रंग लागो लागो जुलड़ा डोडो गुलाबी रंग
उस्ताद लाखा खान जी फॉर यू। लाखा खान जी बहुत बहुत मेहरबानी आने के लिए और हमें अपना संगीत सुनाने के लिए। अ वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स इंस्ट्रूमेंट लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, सारंगी कंप्राइजेस ऑफ 40 स्ट्रिंग्स एंड द जेंटलमैन हैज मास्टर्ड इट एंड ऑन द ढोलक इट वाज धामू खान। थैंक यू सो मच। थैंक यू। So as we move ahead with the musical instruments and strings, we will now take you to Sahara and we introduce you to a brand new instrument which you've probably never seen, an exotic instrument, ladies and gentlemen. This one comprises of 21 strings and is being played by a 71st generation kora player from Mali. His name is Mr. Mamadou Sidiki Diabate. Flown in from Mali, especially for you, all the way from Bamako.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you very much. I'm Madou Sidiki Diabaté, kora player from Mali in West Africa. So this instrument called Nkora is African lute harp, 21 strings. This instrument from 700 years ago in Mali, in my country, in five countries for West Africa, Mali, Guinea-Bissau, Senegal, Gambia. So these instruments coming from these five countries in West Africa. And I'm not just kora player, because I'm 71 generation to kora player from father from to sound in my family. So I'm Jali, I'm Geo. You know, in Africa, it's possible to, then you like, you come in artist, or you come in musician, but then you ask Jali, you born in this family. So I'm coming this family. My father is kora player. Everybody is play this instrument. So this instrument is very special for me because it's same history in my family. I'm 71 generation to kora player, so I'm not just kora player. So I like to tell you that. Thank you. So Sam's I'm gonna play now is called Fama Denke. Fama Denke is a composition for my father's sounds. So Fama Denke for you. Thank you. Thank you.